Man. All right, so I just got my test results and I just freaking tested positive for COVID-19, man. I'm on my way home, freaking be stuck in the house probably for 2 freaking weeks and stuff. And I wanted to fill you guys in on how I feel. So this is basically like, just gotta get over and explain real quick. This is basically, I want to say like 20, I don't even know, man, like 24 hours after I started getting my symptoms and stuff. I just feel like a mild headache, like a mild headache. I feel flush, I feel fatigued, I feel like tired. Like I'm not running a fever. I've checked my temperature. It feels like sometimes like I'm running a fever, you know, but I'm not. I had a little bit of a runny nose, a cough every once in a while, but other than that, it's been like nothing really of a big deal. But so I won't say how I got exposed, but it was with somebody I knew, and like I said, I went to work and I just didn't feel good that day. I was just not feeling well at all. Ended up having to leave on the 22nd, so I believe it's the 23rd now of November 2020, and I went and had my COVID test done, and it was a rapid test, so hopefully it was accurate and all. But I got my email within a few minutes saying that I was positive, so they might be lying for all I know, but I don't know. I feel very flush, I guess is the word you could say. And yeah, so I just feel like pretty worn out. That's the way I feel. I don't have any hard time breathing or anything like that. So, anyways, Thanksgiving's gonna be kind of a bummer now because I can't go out with family and have Thanksgiving with them because being tested positive and all, you really can't afford to do that. So. With that being said, though, I just want to do this quick video to kind of fill you guys in on what I felt the symptoms were like for having COVID. So far, they're not too bad, like some people get. But I'm at my house now. I'm gonna go inside and upload this video. Highly unlikely that I'm gonna die because, well, you know, I'm a boss like that, and well, us alpha males, we don't die. So, but we'll see as the days go by. If I start getting worse, I mean, I'll do another video and stuff and let you guys know. But I'm pretty much out of commission now, unfortunately. So, I will keep you guys updated on that. Kind of sucks. I want to do a little bit of fishing, but happening now, man. Oh, that's it. See you guys, and I'll keep you guys updated and let you know the outcome if I get worse or if I start getting better or whatever happens. But thanks for watching. Oh, by the way, if you have any questions for me, feel free to leave them in the comments below if I didn't fill you in on something. And yeah, I'll try to best answer to the best of my knowledge.